Have you noticed in Finding Nemo? The boy in the waiting room is reading a Mr. Incredible comic book. It's because The Incredibles needed to come out next year.